training outdoors, and today's a really good day to train outside.
I think it's an exceptional day, especially by January standards, to be going outside. There's a little bit of that fresh snow. I know I just bought some yak tracks myself to get outside running in the winter. It'll help you with that traction, but there's thankfully very little snow. It's just that light dusting for the northern half of our area that we found left over since yesterday. So nothing to be too concerned with, especially on our roads. Just be keeping an eye out for some slick spots, the usual winter type driving. And it's warmer, so if you are going out for your morning run, morning walk, whatever you've got going on to start, it's in the low 30s, which means we're about 20 degrees above average this morning. 30 degrees in Montpelier, 32 in Rutland, 28 degrees in Saranac Lake, and we have a ways to go with that warm up. Upper 30s for parts of the Adirondacks, 37 in Saranac Lake and Newcomb. 40 though in Plattsburgh. Valley areas are going to be nice and toasty near that 40 mark. Same with Burlington, 39 in Milton, 37 Morrisville, 38 degrees in Chelsea. And we will find a mix of sun and clouds, especially for the northern half of the area, but I think more sunshine the further south that you are. 41 in South Pomfret, 42 Pulteney, as well as Arlington, 44 degrees in Bennington. There are those clouds off to the north, most of them, but we will find some sun at times over the Champlain Valley. And then tomorrow is much of the same. However, there is a system that's going to be moving through the mid-Atlantic that may skim our area. The leading edge of that is going to attempt to make its way into southern Vermont, New Hampshire by Saturday afternoon, while the Champlain Valley will sit under partly cloudy sky. So not a whole lot going on for the majority of the area, but again, you can see some of those showers, and we've been kind of back and forth on how far north that rain makes it. So just be keeping an eye on things, especially if you're in southern Vermont, New Hampshire. Otherwise, most of us are nice and dry. Then on Sunday, a cold front is going to pass through, and as it does, it's going to prompt some mountain snow showers. Greens, Adirondacks, Whites, or typical places are going to find some snow showers, maybe some flurries in the valleys. But we'll also get some sun in between. So not a major event again on Sunday, but maybe some light accumulation in the mountains for the end of the weekend and an otherwise dry end of the weekend. However, it will be breezy and temperatures will fall all day as that cold front moves through. Cold and dry on Monday, then we're looking at our next major snow event. Could mean several inches of snow across the majority of the area between Tuesday and Wednesday, then some lingering mountain snow on Thursday. We're still ways out. We're not going to go over snow totals just yet, but again, could be a fallible snow event. We'll keep an eye on that as it gets closer.